So previously I showed you how to create a folder or a parent folder, and you can actually do a create similar playlist, and all you have to do is go to a playlist you like and right click and select create similar playlist, and it'll come up with a lot of recommendations that are very similar to what you have in your original playlist.